a great labor secretary.
I do not think it is right and fair for this administration's labor department to have Epstein as the focus.
They're absolutely going to happen. There's approximately a million people in this country with removal orders.
This is going to be a major weather event for a huge portion of the state of Louisiana.